sensational. Oh, wait. Look at what you're working with, you know. The sensational Silena.
For a thousand more.
just shaking. Tell me how you feel tonight. I want you to tell me something tonight, starting with our judge, Rupi D.
Yes, yes. Good night, everyone. How you feeling tonight? Yes, yes, I love the energy that's going on tonight, you know? Silena, I must say that your performance is growing and growing and growing. And your voice sounds beautiful. And your song really gave me goosebumps. You know? It really gave me goosebumps. So I just want to tell you, you did a great job. You know, there were some little distractions here and there, but nonetheless, you did a fantastic job.
All right. I'm going to ask Sharon to give your view.
All right, good night, everyone. Alright, Silena, you know the song. However, for me, especially when the young man came and gave you the rose, showed more appreciation for the rose itself. It's as if he was the one who was singing the song to you, and not you really singing the song to him. So it would be nice for you to own the song itself, and not just stand there and because you know the song, but that you know what you're singing about.
All right, real speed.
Good night, people. Yes, Silena, I realized that you were distracted by the young man that come and gave the rose, as it kind of threw you off a little bit, you know? Yeah, but for me, still, what I want to see, it's like when you come out the night and sing the underneath the tall and rock the stage. We really like you for perform a little bit more for me, you see me? Yeah, but good job still.
Alright, so if you know that you're going to love her, Silena, show some love!